Chosen one, chosen ones, how's it going? Positive Ken, the most positive man in Texas. I'm not gonna hold you guys long, man. I know y'all had a long, beautiful holiday. Happy holidays to all out there that celebrate and those don't. But let's jump right into the content. Say it with me. I don't care what it looks like, you have the victory. You who clicked on this video, that's correct. Oh, well, the reason why I say you have the victory, because your energy right now is at an all-time high. You feel better. You know, things are going great on the job. Things are going great on your family. Things are going great in your finances. If they're not going right in your finances, chosen one, you get ready for a shift change. Say it with me. If your finances are not right right now, get ready for a shift change. Like I say, man, it's a great time to be alive out here, you know. We down here tearing it up in the streets of Galveston, Texas, man, for the chosen ones. Go ahead and hit that like button for me, man, because the victory is yours. Come on, man, say it with me. The victory is yours, man. God has you, chosen one. He has you. You know how I know? You know how I know, Positive Ken? Because things are changing in my life, man, dramatically. Just a small testimony. Got a raise on the job. Glory to God. You know what I'm saying? God is moving the enemy out the way completely so I can raise up. And it's just, it hasn't been easy. It won't be easy for you, but it will be worth it. Say it with Positive Ken. It won't be easy, but it will be worth it. Why? Because you have the victory, chosen one. You got to receive it and believe it right now. Hey, man, I love you guys. Y'all stay safe this weekend, and y'all stay positive, man. We're going to start this week off just by tearing and ripping our goals up. So like I said, I'm Positive Ken, the most positive man in Texas, and the victory is yours. Go out and be victorious. Tourist chosen one. Till next time, drop that comment, like, subscribe. Love you guys. See you later.